running and jogging is something many people in the Valley enjoy and do daily.
WHSB's Autumn Childress is live in downtown Harrisonburg with more on what you can do to be as safe as possible. Autumn.
Well, Bob and Nina, the details surrounding the Mollie Tibbets case are still unclear. But as you all know, at any given time, there are runners up and down downtown Harrisonburg. So today, I talked to police to get advice for runners on ways to stay safe. Now, I talked to a detective with the Harrisonburg Police Department. She tells me that there are a number of ways that runners can protect themselves while out getting exercise. One of those ways is to always run facing traffic. The detective says it makes it more difficult for someone to follow you that way. She also advises to carry a cell phone and a house key and to let people know where you're running, which route you're taking, and what time to expect you back.
It's safer to run during the day than it would be at night or really early in the morning. But if you are running at night or you're running at a dark time, then just be sure that you're in an area that's well lit, you're in an area that you feel comfortable in, it's not secluded.
Well, in addition to not running in a secluded area, it's also important to not run alone, if at all possible. Live in Harrisonburg, Autumn Childress, WHSV.
All right, some great tips. Thank you, Autumn.